Water. Water is essential to everyday life for drinking, cooking, bathing, cleaning, and landscaping. In a day, Europeans use about 50 gallons of water. Americans use 100 gallons. 400 billion gallons are used in the US. Those living in sub-Saharan Africa use 2 to 5 gallons. 36 million gallons are leaked in the New York City water supply system. 200 gallons can be wasted by a running toilet. A bath uses up to 70 gallons. A shower uses 10 to 25 gallons. One drip per second can become 30,000 gallons per year. More than 25% of bottled water comes from the same place as tap water, a municipal water supply. Drinking 8 glasses of water a day from water bottles will cost up to $1,400 over a year. Drinking from the tap will cost about 50 cents per year. 55 to 78% of a human's body weight is made up of water. 97% of water is salt water. 3% is fresh water, 0.3% of which is found at the Earth's surface. 68.7% of Earth's fresh water is unusable because it is in glaciers. More water is found in the atmosphere than all the rivers of the planet combined. Water is the only compound on Earth that naturally exists in solid, liquid, and gas forms. Water can dissolve more substances than any other liquid. It takes 10 gallons to make a single slice of bread, 713 gallons to produce a cotton t-shirt, 1,000 gallons to make 1 gallon of milk, 634 gallons to produce 1 burger. Narrated by Erica Laba, animated by Andre Preston. Follow the Infographics Show on Twitter and Facebook. Also, send in your suggestions on what you would like to see in the future episodes. And don't forget to leave us a comment on supernova.org.